All new tonight, Florida A&M University's interim president has asked members of the university's leadership team to resign today. The letter sent yesterday by interim president Timothy Beard says the decision was not made lightly. He believes new leadership is essential for the university to achieve its long-term goals. This comes less than a month after the university's former president resigned following an apparent failure to vet a multi-million dollar donation.